Happy Mother's Day, darling, on the 9th of May. This is Fifi, and I have a poem to share with you. I remember when I was born, I couldn't see or hear. Mother helped me every day and always kept me near. She fed me milk and cuddled. She kept me warm and dry. I felt safe and happy, and I would gently sigh. As I grew, first I could hear, then eyes opened to see. How beautiful my mother is, to my siblings and to me. I'll always love my mother, happy memories still live on. Does she miss us puppies, and wonder why we're gone? She need not worry or fuss, mother need not be sad. For all the things she taught us, she can feel proud and glad. Happy Mother's Day, darling, from the dog.
Grr! Boris the dog here. Thanks for watching. Please share with your canine compadres and don't forget to give me a paws up. Also, check out my other videos too. This is Boris at AskBoris.com wishing you peace, love, and bacon. Sniff you later.